obviously a Philistine since I can't tell if this is art or just something that someone laid out. Dang it.
Traditional historic.